Emma, Emma, let me in. You bring me tea when I beg for gin, with round white arms and feet so fair, and myths of sailors in your hair, and myths of sailors in your hair, and myths of sailors in your hair. She met a captain from Egypt's sand, missing an arm and a daring hand. She fell on his coat and his heart was stole. The deck of his ship took to pitch and roll. The deck of his ship took to pitch and roll. The deck of his ship. She was an angel and he a king. To mention his wife wasn't quite the thing. To mention his wife wasn't quite the thing. Don't mention his wife. He lost his life one eventful day. Napoleon's navy scurried away. Clung to the sleeve of his faithful mate, declared the victory worth the wait, declared the victory worth the wait, declared the victory. Emma got her captain back, pickled in brandy and turning black. She flung her down with upraised cup, said, perhaps if I drink him, he'll perk back up. Perhaps if I drink him, he'll perk back up. Perhaps I'll drink him. Emma, Emma, Nelson's queen, died in France, forgotten, unseen. Though she never danced again, she'd won the hearts of England's men. She'd won the hearts of England's men. She'd won the hearts of all England's men.
Thank you. Thank you very much.